signal basically for everybody in the public and private sector is that you ought to be working for 15 bucks an hour, no pension and no benefits. That's the way he thinks that we should be competing in this province. And we know that's absolute junk science. That's not where we ought to be, my friends, and that's not where we're going.